Besides Chelsea being our friend, she was friends with all of us. Tonight, the Tipitina's crew's been here, the Maple Leafs crew's been here, the Trash Pile crew's here, Porter's here now. She's part of the team. She's been part of our team for a long time. Did merch for a lot of the bands and a lot of the clubs, and just beyond that, just all around, always supportive and a positive person in our life. And
yes, she was.
It's been a rough day.
Very much
so. Thank y'all so much for coming out here and listening to music with us and letting us play music for y'all, because Chelsea definitely would have wanted that. There's no doubt about that. So,
no doubt.
All right.
What are we going to do without her? We're going to lean on each other. We're going to love each other just as hard as she loved us.
Indeed.
And don't ever forget that.
Yeah.
It's true.
Yes, Leslie.
Thank you, Leslie.
Thank you. Amen.
If Chelsea was here, we might have a stage manager. I'm going to play on one of my songs. This was Chelsea's favorite. Cause the nighttime here belongs to me. And I ain't ever been afraid of the dawn. So if you're gonna come, call and come all night long. Gonna come, call and come all night long. When that light don't give play, I wanna see you standing by my stage. For the drums till the drums they're dry, and I don't ever have to question why. I play for the drums till the drums they're gone. Baby, don't you leave before the last song. Baby, don't you leave before the last song. When that last note gets played, I wanna see standing by my stage. Standing by my stage. Cause when the lights go down and the curtain's drawn, and the vans are packed and the band's gone home, will you be there waiting? with open arms. Baby, well, you carry me home, said the baby, well, you carry me home. When that light door gets played, well, I want to see you sitting by my stage. Standing by my stage. Standing by my stage. Standing by my stage.